Vidales is defending as we hit the anchors and go into the first quarter. Aaron round the outside there of David, and Aaron goes through into fourth place. It was almost a replay of the start of the race. Vidales, though, very, very good through the first chicane, and he is right on the tail of Begunovic. As we come round Curva Grande, we have a look back at Gabrielli Mini in sixth place, having to defend from Havercourt and Maloney. Leaders side by side. Vidales to the outside, trying to go round the outside there. Both the leaders go off. Both, oh dear, big, big incident. Oh no, Begunovic round. Vidales out of the race as well. And Isaac Hadjar's going to go through into the race lead. Safety car will be out at minimum there. Oh no, that's Marin Angeli off into the gravel and into the barriers. A big, big incident there. In roll over his car. Here we go, cold tyres into the chicane. They've both run wide, and as they go over the chicane, Vidales just hits the bump at a wrong angle, momentarily airborne. And at this point, there's nothing he can do to stop the incident. That's going to see Begunovic clattered into, both of them into the barriers, both of them out of the race, and very good avoidance behind, particularly from Mini, who weaved in the middle of them, as did Maloney. Marin Angeli, though, very shortly, is going to find himself off into the grass and out of the race. He was on for a personal best result. What a shame for him.